But he didn't do the long trips. He, because he didn't want to be away from his family that much, so he only did the short trips. Walks. But yeah, he said, you know, like people, they drive so many hours, they're sleepy, or they have to be there in a certain time, so they're rushed.
Знаешь, по-моему, что такое джейлфиш?
Это этот, он, медуза моя.
Молодец. It was new one.
Jailfish?
Yeah, for me.
I never heard of jailfish before. It's a new word for me.
No, I'm preparing, retelling about just 10 environmental problems of Australia.
Oh.
One of them, vegetarian problem.
Oh, okay.
And I met that words.
Okay.
Mama.
Oh.
You're not saying, is it jellyfish or jailfish?
Jelly.
Yeah, okay, jelly. I thought you said jail, and I was like, that's a new one for me, jellyfish.
Acute care, it is ambulatory?
Ambulance.
Acute care.
Learn English with Natalia. Enjoy. It's Australian, by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what kind of
911.
Okay, that's emergency. For us, that's emergency.
But ambulance is more for 03, скорая помощь. You don't have it. I think you have ambulance. You do have it.
Yeah, you call 9. Like when my father, he had kind of he collapsed at home.
Yes.
So I called 911. The ambulance comes and then they take him to the hospital.
But the number doesn't really matter for you, 911, because you say what you need. Police, you need ambulance or something else.
There's a dispatcher when you call 911,
yes,
and
yes.
You tell them what your problem is, and then they'll put you with what you need. Yeah.
Immediately medicine care is acute. When you need medical health or medical help immediately, for example, something happens, how call such service?
Emergency.
I found acute care.
Yeah, usually we would say emergency.
Torture, mama, yeah.